Hey, what's going on, guys? It is Big Ten, and I've got a box of 2020 Tops Series 2 here. I was hanging on to it, possibly thinking about sitting on it for a while, but it got to me, and I felt the need to rip it open. So stay tuned, we'll see what we got inside. So, the hobby box is going to be 24 packs, 14 cards per pack in this guy. We're looking for one auto or one relic. Hopefully we pull that the auto. Be nice if we pull the patch auto. Not going to lie, kind of be bummed if we do pull the relic, but we'll see what we got in store here. Pulled a nice Zach Plesac auto out of the jumbo box that I opened here on here. Let's see if we can do one better than that. So we got our silver pack. We'll save. Nice four stacks of packs here. Let's see what we got here, guys. Do a little zoom action. And let's get ripping. Alright. So, try to get through the base stuff here relatively quickly. Except for that, that's a nice start. Robert rookie right off the bat. Not the short print, but still nice pull. Got Bryce Harper 2030 insert. Got Shed Long and Jackson Profar to round out the first pack. And then knocking my camera off the table here. Pack two. Yu Chang auto or rookie. We got here Trent Grisham rookie. Not bad. He's having a decent year. All right. These packs just seem a little thick. It's just a 14 card thickness throwing me off. Carter Kiboom. Carl Yastrzemski all-star card. And the New World. Pardon my computer's notification there. Nothing in that guy. Moving on. That is a gold, it looks like, for Eduardo Escobar. 13-24 out of 2020. that is all from that pack. Another Robert. There you go. Two out of the box so far. Good start. Mike Schmidt insert. Hopefully we can find a parallel Robert. That'd be a nice find in here. Nothing. Lots of swings and misses here. Whoops. Danny Mendick rookie. Oh man, another Robert. The insert rookie. Haven't pulled that one yet. Another pack here that was a little bit thick. Doesn't appear to be anything thick in there. Just all card. Foil Sergio Romo, not numbered. And then Bo Bichette, 2030 rookie. And a Robles cup card. Not the worst pack in the world, but still relatively boring. Hoping for a little more than that. Maybe this pack will be the one. Let's see. Joe Morgan. Nope, wasn't that pack. This is not the one. Mr. Albies leading it off there. Urias, future star, JD Martinez, home run challenge. Running out of time to use that, guys. That short season almost over. Giolito. Moving right along. It looks like we're about the halfway point here. Still looking for our hit. But we are three Roberts in already, so it'd be nice to pull a that keeps up, having a six Robert box, be kind of cool. Just kind of. Another gold there for Lamont Wade Jr. Gold rookie. That's not bad. What's that number? 813 out of 2020. And we got Strasburg and Blackman. Kyle Tucker, future star there. All right, nothing on that guy. Squeaky chair. If you're wondering, what that noise in the background is there. Let's see, we got Reese, walk-off winner. Got the Shogo rookie right there. Lindor, all-star. Brent Suter. We got the Shohei 2030. Followed up with Freddie Freeman and Fulton Avage. What do we got left here? 7 packs to go. Still hitless. It's like the Brewers the other night. Hopefully we don't end up like them and get no hit. Andre Dawson. Still no hit. Maybe we'll get a hit out of the silver pack. Mookie. There's our hit, and it is the relic. Bummer. Doesn't even look like it's numbered. Oh, it is numbered. 190 out of 199 for Yadi Molina. So, at least we got the numbered relic. For maybe one of the better catchers of all time, in my opinion. We got a foil Marlins card. Gio Gonzalez. And Colton Wong. Let's see what else we can find in here. If we find like a acetate Robert, that would be better than any hit we could find. New. Kim rookie. Four packs left to find that winner. Trey Mancini. Nice. We got the Trout 30 or 2030. Will Smith. We got the Shun Yamaguchi rookie. What we got here? Steve Carlton backwards. Got a short print for Steve Carlton. Quite a hit, but a rare pull. Two packs to go. Then we'll see if we got any magic in that solar pack. Pulled a nice short print Bellinger out of the jumbo silver pack. Was the orange out of 25. That was a pretty sweet looking card. Thought that might have been something cool for a second. Not. All right, last pack magic. Fed some good last pack magic in the past. Let's see if history will repeat itself. Austin Hayes, Ryan O'Hearn. Whew. Rough start. No last pack magic. Unless the last pack magic is saving itself for the last pack, the silver pack. What do we got in here? All right. We got a Jake Rogers rookie. Rizzo, we got a blue of Matt Chapman and a Shun Yamaguchi rookie out of there. So we did get a short print here. That is going to be 22 out of 150 for Matt Chapman of the Oakland A's. So there you have it, guys. This is a full hobby box of Series 2. We got three Lewis Robert rookies. We got the blue Matt Chapman there. We got the Steve Carlton short print. And our hit was the Yadi Molina 190 out of 199. Was that just powder blue? We'll call it powder blue, a little jersey swatch there. So, game used, but very cool. If it had to be one player, I do like Yadi. So, overall, happy with the box. But thanks for tuning in, guys. If you want to see more, be sure to subscribe below. Hit that thumbs up button if you liked it. And make sure to come back for more, guys. This has been Big Ten. I'm out.